Psycho mode activated.
Sir? I don't want to bother you while you are sleeping, but I just wanted to tell you that this angle makes you look so cute. I'm sorry.
Well, what is it that you want?
Cut once more. It's like, don't stop.
I downloaded a new app that helps teach my dog to sit and stay and stuff. But what it didn't teach her is to block my ice cold moves.
We call this the salt and pepper shaker. It's the piggy pin.
Hi, Wolfie. Wolfie keeps wiping her ass on the carpet.
Stop wiping your ass on my carpet, Layla.
Mom. Hi, Wolfie. She called you by your real name. You've been exposed. That's Layla? No, I don't know who Layla is. This Wolfie. Hi, Wolfie. It's like, yep.
What?
Better give me more, dude.
What?
Act like something scared you in front of your dog.
Do you want a bitch? Down, down. Sit. Lay down. Up. Speak. Who's a good boy?
These pillows to do like they're like the same color. So I'm also thinking of doing some sort of like string light situation over there. Paul. Oh God. Oh God. Paul.
Oh hi, Wolfie. You're ready for bed? Okay, good night.
Get up. Thank you. Stay. Don't you move. You may have the chicken in 3, 2, 2.5. Look at your little eye boogies. What is this? Get that out of there. Now, people get mad at me because I have Exodus weight right here. But little do you know, Exodus is a fully trained service dog, and he needs to understand patience. So just because I let him stay right there does not mean I'm treating him wrong. Exodus, you are the best dog in the world, and I'm sorry people think I abuse you for making you stay. This is patience, and I am the proudest dad. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, oh, look at you stretching. Oh my goodness, you got a little stuffy there. You gonna take him? Well, hello. How nice. Look at you. Ready to go? All right, let's go. Come on, one more stretch.